And people got to enjoy music, food, and more at Midway Village Museum today. Well, it's part of United Way of Rock River Valley's Music at Midway. The group recognized companies that helped raise money for United Way. The event was not just a celebration of United Way supporters, but also a celebration of a special someone who's been with the United Way for more than a decade.
I'm humbled and for the opportunity to serve, and I'm grateful for all of the people that really made it possible.
United Way of the Rock River Valley president and CEO Paul Logley is retiring. He's been with the group since 2008. Accomplishments for him include helping launch the United Way's Strong Neighborhood Houses in the state line and look over the launch of the Move the Middle campaign. That's an initiative that aims to help 6th, 7th, and 8th graders. Julie Bosma will replace Logley as president and CEO.
I'm really excited just to start listening to the community. You know, first of all, obviously the staff and the board, but then just getting out to the community and the agencies and seeing how we can continue and build on the success that Paul has had with the United Way.
Logley's last day next Wednesday.